So right now I'm on a ladder. We're on our way down from what I'll call the first section of the game. We did also, our character in the game hasn't seen it yet, but as the player, we've seen this really large being moving, roaming around the outside, which it's massive, and it's what's making everything rumble. Art collector. I got the achievement before I even did anything. So that happened. I fucked up. So I think if you turn the light off or take it out of the light, it'll turn back into a dog. Which we're gonna find out right now. It does, but we're gonna need to turn this light off. Come on, kitty. Come on, buddy. My cat's just waiting to get up on my lap. Alright, here we go. Oh, don't rub the microphone. I don't know how many times I gotta tell my cat to not rub the microphone. Okay, so we're gonna have to go all the way here and turn this one on. Okay, we got it. We did it. My cat's sitting on my lap, but she won't stop rubbing her face against my microphone. So okay, there she goes. Never mind. Whoa. Oh. Trap buttons. No trap button on this one. Okay. So we can go up and press the button, but then I'm assuming that thing's gonna turn into a dog. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Simple enough. Wait a minute. Okay, so there's a button down below. I see what we gotta do. Okay. I screwed up. I knew what I had to do, but I didn't do it. Okay. We got it this time. Quick enough. Okay, we got it. We got this. Oh, he instantly turns into okay. So there's a button underneath. Okay. Okay. Interesting. I see. We did it though. We did it. What? I wasn't quick. If I have to redo that whole part. Oh no. Okay. Okay, that part was tough. That part was a little tough. We got two buttons over there. I don't see any lights anywhere. Got a dog. Oh. We're gonna need both of these on. I wonder where this dog goes. That's not good. Okay. I need both of these lights to be on to go down here. I see what we gotta do. First, we gotta do the right hand side. Okay, creepy. Let's keep going. We got a button there. We're gonna need to turn the bottom dog into a cabinet so we can get up. We need to get... They're making it harder and harder to get away from the dog. Every time you gotta be further and further away. Or I'm just bad. Both, maybe a little bit of both. Up. What is this? This is like the Chrome game when you don't have any internet. We did it. Cool. Honestly, little details like that in games are always fun. Okay, well obviously that's gonna break. There's like some kind of track on the wall for like an elevator. Oh, but we're not. Apparently, we're not at that part yet. So I can't go up because the dog above me is just gonna instantly kill me if I go up the ladder. And I can't go down because the dog below me is instantly just gonna kill me. Okay. Here we go. Okay, that's not the way. That is not the way. It's something like that. Oh, there's a button there. I just realized there's a button there. I see what's up. Oh, we didn't need the red button on yet. That's cool. Wait. How are we gonna keep that pressed? So that's not the answer. Okay. Okay. Oh, I see. I see. I figured it out. I don't think we can't go up that ladder, so we can only go down. There's a dog right there. We're gonna need to turn on a light so we can go up the ladder that's next to him. Or maybe not. I think we actually just have to... I think we gotta do... I'm confused here. Let's see what happens. I need to get him into the light. I might need both of those dogs. Interesting. Do here. I Can I just like crush him? No. Okay. Thought that was gonna happen. Okay, well this is a checkpoint. That's nice. I feel like we need to get both dogs to the left of the ladder so that I can have them chase me to the right. There. Oh, I see. I see what I gotta do now. I gotta figure it out. How am I supposed to do that fast enough? How am I supposed to do that quickly enough? Getting stuck on the ladder, and that's so annoying. But I need both dogs to come over this way. Try it again. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work anyways. This music is super loud right now. We need to get... We need to get both dogs in the middle. Somehow. That doesn't help. And I can't do anything from there. I need to get the dog on the right into the middle and then lift this trap up, but I can't seem to do that quickly enough. I think I'm going about this all wrong. I think I'm trying too hard. Yeah, I was just going about it all wrong. It was way easier than it. Oh, wait. This needs to... I do need both dogs. Oh, but now that I've got this dog... Oh, that's easy. We did a Reddit. Take a quick break. I will be right back and we will start what I'm going to call section 3 of the game. 1 minute, please. Right.